planning the attack. This is what a divided America looks like. There's something to be said about Jeff Sessions, about a man and the moral contradictions of a man that has opposed every effort to reform our broken immigration system, that has led the charge to dehumanize and criminalize immigrants, their story, their culture, and then suddenly shows up at a Mexican restaurant to order huevos rancheros.